18 years since you guys left my life. It hasn't been easy. The struggle has been real. Grandma took good care of me before she died. She held on for as long as she could. And I also tried to get accepted into college, but none of them wanted me, which is understandable. I'm not really the brightest. But other than that, I've been holding on by myself, even with no money and no more family. The only family I have left is my cousin in LA, so I'll be moving with him until I get back on my feet. But I'll see you guys later, and I'll never forget about you guys, and I will always love you guys.
Man, can't believe my homie Jamal leaving the hood, bro.
Yeah, bro, it's kind of tough believing that. And once we go in there, we meet on Jamal, he a real homie, I'll dab him up. Alright?
Bro, all the fun times we had together.
Right. Yo, what up, Jamal?
What's up, bro?
What up, that's my homie Eric. That's my homie Marco.
What up, big bro?
What's up, bro? What's up?
How about we take it inside, bro?
Yeah.
It's kind of raining, bro. Hey, bro, you got something we could eat inside?
Yeah, we hungry. Yeah,
I think we got some pizza inside.
Oh, hell yeah. All
right, bet. Best believe we finna eat that.
Hell yeah.
Damn, bro, long time no see, Tyree.
Yo.
Hey, Luke, can you talk for
good lately. All right, Tyree. Hold on. Hey, that's my homie Eric, not my homie Marcus. Y'all get along, all right?
What up, Tyree?
Yo, what's going on, Jamal? Where you coming in, bro?
I just need to talk to you about ever since whenever my parents and my grandma died. I've been going through it.
Yeah, what about it, bro?
And
you going through it?
And then I have this cousin.
This cousin in L.A., and he wants me to go live with him, and I have to go live with him.
For real, bro?
Yeah.
Damn, bro. It is what it is, bro. I'm here for you. We've been friends for a long time, you know. I'll be here for you if anything, you know. Whenever, maybe you could just go, like, you know, spend time on the last place, and then we drop you off to the airport, bro. I ain't know about the situation.
Yeah,
but
bro,
it's good to hear, bro. I'm glad you're doing better.
Yeah.
Alright, bro. Let's just go back to the living room, bro.
Alright, play cool, though.
Yeah. What's going on? You're getting along with what, my boy?
I'm going to the restroom.
I almost took a nap, fool.
You almost took a nap?
Yeah, I got bored.
I'm about to go turn on the music.
You're trying to go eat.
Hey, bro, so what y'all trying to do, bro? You're trying to go hoop? Or what?
It's up to you. You're the driver.
Hey, bro, I got bad news.
What do you mean, bro?
You know how we're going to go hooping, right?
Yeah.
It's going to rain at that time.
Damn, bro. So what are we going to do now?
Y'all trying to go out to, what's it called, Good Burger?
Yeah. All right, you want to go to Good Burger? I don't mind.
Alright, let's go.
I mean, I'm down.
Alright, let's go, babe. Let's go, boy. It's all on me. Damn, bro. Alright, bro. Let's head out, bro. It's all on me, like I said, man.
Yo, right. Jamal, you trying to ride with me?
Yeah, I'll ride with you.
Alright, I'll ride by myself.
Alright, Tyreek. But before we go, I'm gonna take you to go do some donuts first.
Alright. Alright, we meet up at a spot, alright? Damn, bro, this food was good. I ain't gonna cap.
Yeah, bro, it was
delicious,
good,
man.
That's what I'm talking about.
Come on, Jamal.
Hey, what do you say, Jamal? We gonna drop you off at the airport.
Jamal, get in.
I'm down, bro.
Alright, bro.
Yadi, get in.
Alright, I see everybody at the airport, alright?
Alright, bro.
Alright, bro.
No, Senequito. Estas ganas malditas de tomar. Ya echarles en la hielera la recta que de cerveza. Le bajé la música al arco y le puse el auxiliar.
Nah, bro, I can't believe, bro, leaving us. It's been a long time. So what y'all boys gonna do after this, man?
I'm finna go to bed.
Damn. So what y'all think about, bro? You think bro did the right decision?
If it's the best for him.
Yeah.
Nah, because things like this take some time, you know? You know, you can't just, like, barge in, you know? It takes some time.
Yeah.
Right, bro. Yeah, I think bro gonna fit in.
Alright, bro.
Yo, Jamal. They check you in, bro?
Yeah, my flight about to leave in a bit.
Alright, Marcos had to go do some inside the airport. Alright, bro, this is gonna be here. Alright, bro, peace.
All right,
be
bro.
Safe, alright?
Alright,
bro.
I'll see you up on the right lane.
Bet.
That's a bet.
Alright, bro, be safe, bro. We love you, bro.
I love you too, bro. Be safe.
Alright.
You see, Rainy Road is all the jewels embedded in my chest piece. All my homies specially unique to bring catastrophe. All my squad be waiting up for me to come and take the lead. Now we headed out in your direction just to check on things. Who these n****s they talking to?
Special shoe boats. We'll be landing in LA in future hours.
Hopefully it's the right decision. I'm gonna make my parents proud and my grandma's proud. I'm sure I'm gonna miss my homeboy. Where we are, you can't say anything. Gundam gas laced inside my blood, I'm smoking everything. Should I pull off with his bitch and let her taste that everything? I could twist tornado, that be worse than what the nature. Time I'll see you. I've been good. How you been?
My name is Don Loretto.
Nice to meet you, Don Loretto.
Yeah, this is my homie Connor.
Hey, nice to meet you, Connor.
Nice to meet you, bro.
Heard all about you and your family situation. So that's why I'm involving you into the street racing business. This is what you will be racing with. A Supra. BMW engine on it. Boost. You name it. Speed. No. She's the beauty. First one to Polito Bay wins 20K.
Don't be last, young blood.
Mark. Get set.
That was a good race, I gotta say.
It's a good race. Deal's a deal.
That was pretty good.
I'm gonna need my money.
I was thinking.
I don't know.
I gotta say, man. Right. I gotta say. We got a new job up ahead. We're gonna be involving some crimes in it. We're gonna be doing some dirty business, and you know. What we're gonna do is we're gonna pull a heist. And during this heist, we're gonna get some money. And we're gonna be running from the cops. First one to get to the point gets all the money.
Alright.
Like I said, man, I walk my talk.
pissed off. I said these bitches surfing. Yeah, sipping on this mud is dirty and look like bourbon. Yeah, test me what I'm doing. I told them bitches swerving. Yeah.
You look lonely. I can fix that.